Everybody, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm in a different setting. I'm back in Japan. So I'm not in Okinawa where I live. I'm actually in Tokyo. Traveling has been a mess. Yeah, I'm in Tokyo, so I'm out walking around exploring the city since I'm here for 2 weeks. Look at this cute house. Can't see anything, it's so sunny. Anyway, it's cute. So pretty much I don't know where I'm going. I'm just walking around until I find a convenience store, which if you live in Japan or you've been to Japan, you know there's a convenience store on like every corner. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty easy to find. I just realized there's a sidewalk beside me that I should be on instead of in the road, but whatever. Going to a park. I found a park about 25 minute walk away from my hotel. So that's where I'm going. I'm going to Family Mart or really any convenience store, and then I'm going to the park and I'm going to chill and talk to you guys. Gosh, you guys, this is my goal today. Wait, where am I supposed to turn? I don't know.
Turn right,
okay. I'm about to show you guys what I'm looking at. Okay, so the sidewalk just disappeared on me. Had to cross another train track. Lost what I was looking at. It's probably over these buildings somewhere. You see it? Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Look how pretty it is. Oh, I can't zoom, dang it. Holy crap, I can't get over how beautiful that is. It's right here. It's so pretty. It'd be really pretty if there was some koi fish in here, which there probably is, I don't know. And it's pretty shallow, so I don't think there is. Nobody's here. I'm the only one at this park. It's so pretty. Look. Oh my gosh. I really hope you guys love me because my tripod is set up on lobster. Or what are they called? The little lobsters? Crawfish? That's it, right? Crawfish? I don't know. Call me stupid. I don't know. But yeah, it's set up in crayfish shells. My trip coming here, let me tell you guys, it was a journey. I had like 4 anxiety attacks in the airport in Dallas. It was just very complicated. And now it turns out I don't even need to be here. I was lied to. So the hotel I'm staying at, it is like, it's bad. Like, I am paying $110 a night for this hotel. I get there at like 9 p.m. from the airport, and which, by the way, this is not a Japanese hotel, this is an American hotel, which makes me even more mad, the whole situation. So I'm having to pay $110 a night for this hotel. I get back, or I get to my hotel late at night. There are no amenities. There are no dishes, or not dishes. There's nothing to eat with. There's no cookware. There's a bee. They only have me 2 rolls of toilet paper. One of them is already halfway gone. It's already been used. Gross. The bathroom is filthy. Floor is black and it has like stuff all over it. The toilet has stains inside it. But yeah, and then it turns out that I haven't been getting housekeeping since I've been here. So I was like, why are they not coming by? I put service please, the little things you stick in your door when you need service. I put that in my door for 2 days in a row and the staff walked by, didn't do anything about it. I literally looked in the dude's eyes, it was housekeeping, walking towards my room and didn't care. So they haven't been coming to my room. So finally, I've been trying to call front desk and they never answer their phone. So I had to call like 3 times, and I was like, I'm wondering why when housekeeping is supposed to come, because I've had my sign on my door for 2 days needing housekeeping. And they said, oh yeah, where are you coming from, Alabama? And I was like, yeah. And then she's like, oh yeah, well, since you're in ROM, I'm not in ROM. I'm not in ROM. So I don't know what, I don't know why they put me down as ROM. But anyway, she's like, yeah, since you came from Alabama, we're actually not giving service to anybody coming from America on an American military base. They are not giving anybody service that has come from America on an American military base. I kind of want to say the name of the hotel. I'm going to leave a really bad review. I don't care. Like, I'm not the type of person that does this. This is ridiculous. I had to go buy a plate and forks. I'm having to go buy toilet paper and trash bags now because they won't even take my trash out. I got snacks, of course. Of course! I've been craving rice balls. I'm scared somebody's gonna walk behind me and think I'm like a maniac talking to myself, but I'm the only one here. Oh, that's not a rice ball. So, I got my salmon rice ball. I got my grilled salmon rice ball. And so I've been craving my rice balls since I went back to the States, which also, after I leave the park, I'm gonna walk to Starbucks and get my coffee, because I've been wanting coffee since before I even left to go to the States. This isn't the rice ball I usually get. This one tastes weird. Really fishy. Which, I mean, it is wrapped in seaweed and it does have salmon in it. But like, not a good fishy. So I wanted to talk to you guys about my past. And I'm not talking about like personal things. I'm talking about like here, living here. The things I've said in my videos about me, like, hating Okinawa and all that other stuff. I'm just taking this back because I take it back. Like, when I got to the States, I guess it's kind of like one of those situations where it's like you didn't know what you had until it was gone. Because when I was in Alabama, all I could think about was coming back and how much I missed Okinawa and how much I love Japan and how, like, happy I am here. And I don't think I realized it while I was here that I actually did love it. I think it's just like a lot of stress that me and Joshua have been going through. When I was in the States, I was like, I'm gonna come back and I'm not gonna take it for granted because I only have like a year left. I was supposed to be leaving like in January or February, but we're staying longer now. So I don't wanna take advantage of it. I mean, I don't want to take it for granted because I really do enjoy this place and I really do love it. So yeah, I'm just saying that I'm sorry that I said that because I really don't think I meant it. You gotta understand, when I'm at home, I don't have any friends. I sit in the house all day every day, except for this year I actually started going snorkeling every single day, which I've been having withdrawals, trust me. I need my snorkeling. I guess I sit in the house, I'm alone all the time, I don't have friends. Joshua's hardly ever home because he works so much. So yeah, I was just miserable, and I started like taking it out on Japan, I guess, like saying that this place sucks and that like I hate it here. I don't mean it, I love it here. Yeah, it's kinda, it started to become home. Like it feels like home. Like I can't tell you guys how miserable I was in the States when I went back. All I would sit around and think about is coming back. And like, I tried to come back 2 weeks after I got there. Yeah, I really missed it here and I'm extremely, extremely happy that I'm back and I'm not taking it for granted this year. I'm gonna try to make as many videos as possible because I was laying in my bed and I was just like looking back on my videos that I've made and it just made me smile. Like, I didn't realize that I was smiling the whole time watching my videos. So that's one thing you're gonna see from me. I'm gonna try to be a lot better. Like, I don't want to look back on the time that I was here and think about the things that I could have done. I want to do everything. I want to make as many memories as possible. I want you guys to get to know me as much as possible.
Oh my gosh, it's reversed.
Oh my gosh, sorry, I'm stupid. I want to get a GoPro so that I can take you guys snorkeling with me and you guys can be in on my little adventures. I have snorkeled so much, you guys, that I know where certain fish families live. Like, I know where their little holes are that they live in, and I visit them all the time. There's a family of clownfish. It's like literally three fish. They live in an anemone, And that ring that you see on my finger in my videos, the silver one, that's actually where I got that ring. It was laying in their anemone and I took it. I just want to take you guys on as many adventures as I possibly can and make as many memories as I can. Okay, let's go to Starbucks. It feels so good out here. It's like in the low 50s. Everybody's bundled up at me. It's been about 10 minutes. I think I'm lost. Oh no. I got it. Okay. It's time to head back to my room because my phone is dying. If I've been honest, I think that there's like a lot more traffic in Okinawa than there is here. But I'm not in the middle of the city again. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be really bad there. Me and Joshua are planning on taking a vacation for Christmas. Yeah, traffic's pretty chill here. I definitely haven't seen a house like that in Japan. It looks like a barn. That's different. Okay, I got to my room about an hour ago. I took a shower because I was sweaty. I took my makeup off. I guess this is gonna be the end of the video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'm gonna be going home soon. That'll probably be my next video because I don't really have much to do here. Go follow my Instagram. The link is in the description and I'll see you guys in the next video.